My name is Marsden, Marsden Stylus. I own a record shop on the main street. Perhaps you've walked past it. I've owned and run the store for over 30 years now. I've seen vinyl wax and wane in that time, and then make a comeback.
Are you going to go to the bit where I come in?
What?
When I come into your shop, you're telling the story of the vinyl invasion, right?
Well, I was trying to build up to it. It's called setting the scene, providing context.
Well, the context seems to be vinyl is good, and I'm pretty sure they've got that by now.
Look, am I telling the story or are you?
Oh, you. Of course, absolutely. No doubt. It's you who are telling the story. Definitely you. Not me. You. Storyteller extraordinaire, wordsmith person, you.
Are you done?
Yep, done. Definitely
it was
done.
A day.
Enough of these two highly suspicious characters. This is the story of me, Constable Strange, and how I saved the day when we faced the vinyl invasion and the mysterious woman Mrs. Fitzwilliams and records that attach people down Main Street. I, Constable Strange, single-handedly solved the mystery and saved the lives of many people. So tune in soon on YouTube to find out just how that was done.
Found my pill on Blueberry Hill, on Blueberry Hill.